Okay, move side to side. Alright, we back at this shit. This bitch just keeps singing all the time. Let's see what she does next when I walk towards her. Fuck off. Not playing these damn games.
D-67-44, can you hear me?
Son of a bitch! Fuck you!
The situation is urgent. If you were still the way you used to be, you would have done the same.
Hello there? Hey, wait!
D-67-44, what did you see?
A little girl, but she ran away when she saw me.
That little girl is SCP-239. What else have you discovered?
Sorry. I'm sorry. Help me.
The girl's consciousness is severely damaged. That probably explains her total loss of energy control.
Then how should we proceed?
Crank that bit, yeah. Soldier boy.
I'll have to add her pre-conscious. If there's a solution to this, it's gonna be in there.
Good. D-67-44, you really are the right person for this mission. D-67-44, I must remind you, SCP-239 is no ordinary girl. She is uniquely dangerous. Do not forget.
Yeah, I got it. Fuck. I'm dangerous too, don't forget.
Yeah, deep boys. I don't give a fuck. Fuck your feelings. We'll kill you. Especially the science team.
Gardens, activate wings, fan, passion, French, resin, aurora, red.
The fuck is going on in there?
Stone green, touch.
Really chanting.
Anxiety, close pain, lust. Ladybug, time clock. Summer, bird, movie, snake, cry, turkey. Eagle, 16, eternal blood, science, red, sleep, stone green, touch, move, anxiety, close pain, lust.
No, you're just saying a bunch of nonsense. Hey, deadass.
Conducting ability control test number 125 of SCP-239. Okay, let us begin. First, set voltage strength to 30 kilovolts. Power on.
Oh, they tortured that baby.
SCP-239. Move the target object to the designated location.
Ability control test number 125 has failed.
The voltage intensity must be insufficient. I'll need a new test site, along with new equipment that can handle a greater voltage load.
They were shocking at me because she could do shit with her mind. Oh, that's cool. This thing does. I like that.
Bird's Nest calling D-6744. Do you copy?
Copy.
The energy of SCP-239 is still diffusing outward. What's your situation?
Situation's more complicated than I thought. I'm gonna need more time.
Be quick about it.
I got it. Quit rushing me.
Yeah, tell me about this, boy. You're not the one that's in here. Damn. How about you get in here? You so fucking pacey about it. Asshole.
Heard what?
Hey, scientist.
O5 is displeased with the slow progress of Dr. Pierce's experiments. They've appointed a new director to take over the project.
You sure it's not just a rumor? Today's morning session was chaired by Dr. Pierce.
It's true. Trust me. If I'm being honest, I don't really like Dr. Pierce. Something about him, you know, just gives me the creep.
He's coming. Stop.
I just do all this shit. Okay, I just went back for no reason. And they're gone. Reception. This is our visiting visitor Sean Pierce. Page 1, thanks, blah blah blah.
How are the preparations for the experiment coming along?
Equipment's been checked. Everything is ready.
Good. Anything to be aware of?
Sam went to the counseling room after yesterday's experiment.
Give him an injection of amnestic agent and let Arthur take his place.
Man, that should've went up a boot. You'll be shocking children. You're an SCP, but damn. Bruh. That's shocking her crazy.
Try again. Set voltage strength to 250 kilovolts.
Dr. Pierce, the heart rate of SCP-239 has now exceeded 160. Her physiological indicators are quickly approaching their limit. Perhaps we should consider pausing for a while.
Continue. Pressurize. Set to 250 kilovolts. Go. Now. SCP-239. So, pay close attention to my instructions. Crush that car in front of you.
Meaning of this.
Sean Pierce, long time, Sean. What's it been? 7 years?
I've got no time to play catch-up with you. Not a great first impression you're leaving either. Barging into my lab and interfering with my experiments. According to Foundation security regulations, I could have you detained, you know.
Still the same old temper. You haven't changed one bit, Sean. Well, if you want to talk business, then let's talk business. You should have a look at this first.
This is... No. No.
This is O5's mandate. Effective immediately. Which plan? And all SCP-239 experiments will be led by me.
No. That's... No! This is a mistake. It's not possible.
Don't take it personal, Sean. The simple fact is that the development of SCP-239 is moving too slow. They want a more ambitious approach. A new process, if you will.
A new process? What new process? Just what do you know about process? Please, Violet, enlighten me.
Sean, let us end our bickering with this. Victory comes to those who fight, and to those who last.
Bird's nest, do you copy?
Copy, loud and clear.
Just what exactly is which plan?
That's not your concern. Focus on the mission at hand. Stop the spread of energy diffusion released by SCP-239, and do it quick.
Yeah, sure.
I always got to do y'all fuck-ups, I swear.
Director Tattoos, the storybooks and toys we ordered have arrived at C3 Warehouse.
Good. How's the containment room remodeling coming along?
The bed and daily necessities are all in place. The demolition of the ARB potential development plan will be completed next.
Good and good. Now, how about the formal meeting with our little princess?
Dang, show the bride. Violet. She got a platinum here.
When you feel scared, just close your eyes. Imagine something beautiful, and those terrible things will disappear.
Who are you?
My name is Violet Tattoo. You can just call me Violet. I will take care of you from now on. No one will hurt you ever again. That's it for today's bedtime story.
Wait.
Hi.
No! Why couldn't I just
You'll
be out there with
rest
her?
Tomorrow. You need your rest.
Afraid. Sleep. Nightmares.
SCP-239. Are you afraid of having nightmares again?
Yes.
Yeah, she's
afraid.
A fucking little kid. I am.
Just remember what I told you. When you feel scared, Just close your eyes. Imagine your little friends in the stories, all running out of their books to come play with you. Then you won't be afraid. Get some sleep now. Remember to imagine those beautiful images.
Yes, to make them come into reality.
Close eyes. Imagine. Imagine.
Gorillas in the middle.
The gorillas. Lion says, "My home is vast and boundless, and the whole prairie is my home." The robin shakes its head and flies away. It flies and flies, and finally it lands on the back of a rhinoceros.
I've never seen a gorilla.
The rhinoceros
like that.
Says, "Everyone travels with all sorts of strange questions inside, but after traveling far and long enough, the answer that everyone finds is that the truth is not far, for it lays within our very hearts. Robin, what kind of home do you want?"
The robin says, "The home I want is..."
SCP-239, what are you doing? What's going on here? What's happening? SCP-239, we have to work and rest according to plan.
But I...
Alex, clear up the mess.
At once, Director.
What mess? I don't see no damn mess.
This is all for your own good. You must be obedient and complete tomorrow's test. After that, I'll give you a gift.
A gift?
All right. Back to sleep now, SCP-239.
Can't play with that baby heart like that. It's like, you get her there, damn kid. Yeah. Okay. Gift gonna be an ass whooping.
The formal presentation is next week.
I'll see to it, Director. What shall we do with these?
Oh, that's what she did. Damn.
Destroy them.
You there? D6744 calling Bird's Nest. D6744 calling Bird's Nest. What the hell are these guys up to?
You know what they up to? You're a D-boy.
Director Tattoo. The experimental site has been fully prepared. The report may begin at any time.
Excellent. If today's experiment goes smoothly, I will have full control over which plan. Go, check again to be sure that everything is in place. There can be no omissions.
At once, Director.
You backstabbed that baby? I'll hurt you.
Violet! I've got to have a word with you. Just one quick moment.
Dr. Pierce, as you can see, I'm very busy at the moment. We'll be presenting Witchplan's progress to the O5 Council shortly.
Right, yes, that's just it. Listen, SCP-239's abilities are greater than you could ever imagine. She is infinitely more powerful now than when she was born. Your experimental procedures lack the proper controls. Any mistake, no matter how minuscule, could have irreversible consequences.
Dr. Pierce, let us not forget that it was your previous missteps that caused us to miss the ideal incubation period for SCP-239. If we don't cultivate her using my method, the window of opportunity will be closed for good.
But listen, if you go about it using your method, you will repeat the accident that happened 7 years ago. You do remember, don't you? Heisenberg, Freeman, Claire?
Enough, Sean. Don't you dare bring up their names. Sean. The progress of civilization has always come with sacrifices. You don't get one without the other. To have the chance to harness the abilities of SCP-239, no price is too great.
Violet, you are playing with fire.
Dr. Pierce, it's time. I suggest you go to the first floor to get front row seats to civilization's next leap of progress.
Violet, listen to me! Violet!
A fine female never listens. Where's this? Test plans. I know what y'all doing.
I am Violet Tattoo, and this is the meter test part one.
Come out and play with us.
Okay.
a tree in your ass, bitch.
Everyone, no need to panic. This is all standard. SCP-239 will have a slight effect on the current when used with her abilities. It's perfectly normal.
Why would I open the gate?
What the fuck are you saying? Open it!
You're right, Violet. Victory comes to those who fight, and to those who last.
You're talking crazy, Sean. This is not that. Open the fucking thing!
An accident of this magnitude is just what I need to prove myself.
Sean! Sean, don't think like that! We can work together. We'll do it your way. Your rules, your method. Whatever you want. We'll do. I know. I'll quit. I'll resign. Which plan is all yours?
I will use these learnings to improve the plan and equipment. I've never been so certain of success.
No, Sean.
You're both insane.
Let's not think like that. Let's talk things through.
Room for your ST.
You have proven invaluable, Violet. You will not die in vain.
No, Sean, no.
Bye-bye.
I quit! Sean!
Output is getting out of hand. How much longer?
So this is the witch plan, huh? Are we anything more than tools to you?
Yep.
It's not about that. This is about saving the world. Either you fix this, or we're all screwed.
That's what I'm doing.
Then move your ass and do it already.
Yeah, suck my nuts. Yeah. Quitting the Foundation was the best damn decision of my life.
I now present to you the ARB Potential Development Device 2.0. This device is capable of not only better stimulating the potential of abnormal objects, but can also automatically turn on the respective electric field controlled, so long as the abnormal objects exceed the preset amplitude. This will ensure that the experiment is foolproof, with zero chance of runaway. The tragedy of Director Tau 2 cannot be repeated.
We must learn from our mistakes. We must not forget the enormous power of SCP-239. And we must treat security as a top priority. Otherwise, all of this will be for nothing. Do not forget the credence we live by. Secure, contain, protect. This, we must uphold at every turn.
Hello. It's okay. I just want to talk.
No. Stay away.
What happened? It's not your fault.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Away!
Oh, shit.
You will all die! Die! You will all die!
What the hell's your deal? No public charge, you know. I miss it by a lot.
Dr. Pierce, our equipment can't handle that much current.
I'm the one who's in charge of this experiment.
950 kilovolts.
Now, power on.
I'm doing it. looks like that. I don't think I could finish that shit anything, please. This nigga chasing at me! Got multiple! Let me through! Let me through! Nah! Fucking shocking her, and she made monsters out of the shit that you keep shocking her. Fucking idiot. So dumb. That's why she keeps having nightmares, you asshole. She can't fucking focus.
Just hold on.
Again, a job well done.
Hold on, you dumb bitch.
Can you just hold the fuck on and listen for a damn change?
What's the matter?
The problem hasn't yet been solved. She's still lost deep in her mental anguish.
That's not our concern. Wow. The crisis has been averted. Innumerable lives have been saved. Your mission is complete.
No, D-Boy's staying here.
My mission's not complete until she is stable.
Yep.
Compassion in times of desperation leads only to the destruction of yourself.
You mean a pussy? 3 minutes in here.
You owe me that much. For all this, you owe me. I can enter her subconscious and fix this. 3 minutes.
Very well. I'll disconnect the synapse in 3 minutes. If you're not back, then so be it. I will show no compassion.
Of course you will. Save that poor baby. She deserve all this.
The amniotic fluid has broken. Send to delivery room 2.
He just kept hurting her. Running out of time.
Maternal dystocia, profuse bleeding, send to operating room now.
pressing the wrong keys like a dickhead.
Value fluctuation increasing. Team Honey Badger approaching target.
Heart rate.
Sorry, I can't get scared of this damn kid.
He must die.
So target confirmed. Too excited. Containment operations ready.
Excellent. Operation Witch Hunt commence.
It's not like over the top jump scares. Now we got blue.
Lovely princess with beautiful blue eyes. Thought of a good name for her.
She is my little angel. So cool.
Target SCP-239 has been contained.
SCP-239!
Damn, step back outside.
SCP-239!
SCP-239!
SCP-239! That's an order! SCP-239! That's an order! SCP-239!
Do as I say!
SCP-239! Do as I say! Come on! Do it!
You
can't! Come on! Do it!
You motherfuckers are
fucked up.
Yourself. None of this is your fault. Maybe you weren't meant for this world.
Stickers and colorful lights everywhere I go. They twinkle like little eyes. So many good books with the cutest animals inside. They only say nice things to me. They always want to chat with me. So many beautiful decorations. Mountains of toys. I can play all day, anywhere I want. I'll have my favorite toy, a beautiful carousel. I'll ride and ride, and it will take me anywhere. There, I will not be yelled at. I will not be punished. I can sing as much as I like. So much to live here forever. My home, Seguro's is home.
Oh, my head.
Take a deep breath. Just some minor side effects from the force disconnection.
She's not coming back.
What?
In the end, she chose to shut off her subconscious. She'll sleep forever, like a plant.
Maybe that's for the best. Anyways, our primary concern is the incident report. It'll require some brainstorming.
Not my concern.
I'll arrange for someone to take you back. See you on the next mission.
Not in this lifetime.
Wait, did a D-boy gain her ability or some shit? You mean Havoc? Yeah, we're in Havoc. Who the fuck is this nigga, bro? I'm a D-boy this whole entire time. Fuck. Might want to talk to the doctor. Hello, Mushy Mushy.
Kong, you'll have to follow my instructions. Do exactly as I say. There is an access card on the desk. Take it and exit through the door on the other side. The passcode is 0426. Find room B426 and run the program on the computer.
I don't like this at all. We can play Undertale? No. Why did he draw him like that? What the fuck? Damn, my man is dirty. Of course, you be smoking. Damn, this be go crazy. Close to my damn face, nigga. You wanna kiss, nigga? Get ready. I get it. Security check. What? Can you detect this thing in place? No weapon, no metal, no smoke. I'm fishing.
You're smoking. You have something against me, huh?
Bottom floor. Your task is to enter the room and observe the object in the table. Come back and report the finding once I've completed the observation. Do you understand?
SCP Foundation is for the fucking freaks. Jesus, I'll never get used to this. It can't make something less gross.
Dose.
Are you kidding me? Yo, doctor. Hello, can you hear me? There's nothing wrong, right?
What the fuck is it? toast in the damn box.
What is this nigga doing though?
Looks like I need to. This is here. What the hell is this? I have cigarette first. Where are my cigarettes? There. Never guess where I had my cigarettes.
He said not to smoke, motherfucker.
Damn, desk.
You can start report.
Well, on the table, I'm a toaster. I'm about 7 inches wide. 6 inches tall, and I'm made of stainless steel.
Anything else?
What else? I'm not sure. What else you want me to say? Anything else? I'm not sure. What else you want me to say? I'm a toaster. Just say. Freeze!
Hey, Jimmy. There's something different in you. Someone was smelling you.
What is it?
I sense it now. You're going to experience it.
Can you shut up?
This is the end of life.
I don't know if you're involved.
I'm not like you trying to understand what you're saying.
You're feeling different now, right?
I do feel strange. I think I'm just tired.
I need motivation. Maybe you just need a cigarette.
No. I don't need a cigarette. I need to charge up. Because I'm a...
Wow, I am a toaster.
I feel so good. What was I doing? I need to change. Yes. I gotta charge myself. I said change. I'm a dickhead.
Five, damn. You pinch an old lady. Does she die? Do they die? These old people in general just pinch them. They fucking die from blood loss and some shit.
What happened?
Dear. fair asleep. Next time. They're not. She's not getting a voice. Fuck you. Give you a voice now, I'm gonna take it away. But the guard gets one. You don't do. Time for your task. Hello, young man. You know what happened today? What happened? I'm not going back to the empty room for another day, am I? I know I shouldn't complain, but it's still awfully boring. It's awfully boring. Did I bring the key card? First find your findings. about to explode. Oh, we got another one. A 38 years old female with no history of mental illness. Man, he went to prison for murder. Damn, why are you coming here so fast? Like 38. We're trying to get different waters. Snap. That's wrong. That's wrong. It shouldn't be like this. It should be.
I am a toaster. I am a toaster.
Ruthless.
one clue. If you want to give up and leave, go through the red door. The past few months will have been like a dream. You will remember nothing after waking, and this road will end here. You go through the blue door, you stay in Wonderland, and I show you how deep the rabbit hole goes. Leave or stay. The choice is your own.
Alright, the thing is, I did not know that this was the ending, so I just cut it off at the ending. It's kind of messed up. I should have just put it all in one video, but I seen that, well, the red door is a toaster, which I'm gonna fucking die. So I never seen a blue one. So let's go through here. Happened to me.
You are not a rookie at all. You are a member of Mega 5.
Mega 5.
You always have been. My name is Marion Wheeler, captain of Mega 5. Welcome back, Gardner Carl. Now,
well, they're going to doctor. And that was it. This is the only SCP game, like full on game that I've played. And it's the best one I've played so far. Everything was well played out. The puzzles was alright. It wasn't too hard. You know, I'm just a little bit slow, so it takes a while. And the part that needs some work is... Shit, I don't know, man. But I really do like this game a lot. If you're like a high SCP fan, then you will like it a lot. Like a lot. God, I thought we was going to see the doctor at the end. Or am I the doctor? Some shit. But I'm part of Mega 5. How did I lose my memory any damn ways? That's what I don't get.